Since axial plumes are more sensitive to light than most photography, it is important to have a good dark and entrance built in the form of a maze to keep out light is better than a dome. If the dark room has a dome, it should have an inside lock so that no one can accidentally enter while films are being processed. The walls of the dark room and the maze should be painted black to absorb light. The ceiling may be painted white so that enough illumination will be reflected when the corrective type of safe light is used. A room should be supplied with cold water. The water pipe should be led to mix well so that temperature can be regulated. Adequate ventilation must be provided. This can be done by forcible changing the ventilator and cleaning. Because of the extreme sensitivity of axial plum, rigid cleanliness must be observed and processed. Clean all equipment and only use for its intended purpose. The dental specialist must not spill chemicals. If chemicals are spilled, wipe up immediately and wash the area with clean water. Spilled chemicals that are not wiped out will evaporate and leave a precipitated concentrate that contaminates film. Wash the thermometers and film holders thoroughly before transferring them to either the relevant or fixing solution. Film hangers require particular attention after film has been removed. If a hanger is not washed properly, the fixing solution dries on it. Then when a new film are placed on a hanger and immersed in the developing solution, the dried fixing solution runs down into the films and causes streaked or spotted radiograph. It is also contaminates the developing solution. Time. Because the direct relation between temperature and timing process of dental specialist must know that every time at any given film is to be left in the heat solution. Cut wash may be used for purpose, but it is not better to use it. The frame is type to extra or the clip. The hinge type of use of intraoral films. Illumination. The dark has two sources of illumination, white light and safe light. The white light is the standard ceiling light. It provides regular illumination for mixing solution and cleaning the dark room. An unwrapped, unprocessed axial plum must not be exposed to white light. The red filters can be used for both blue and green sensitive film. Amber, yellow and orange filters can be used only for blue sensitive film. Green sensitive film as used in panoramic and cephalometric exam is formed by amber, yellow, orange filters. Sink. A sink is useful in the dark room for mixing solution, washing hands, and disposing of used chemicals. Remember that the fixing solution is not disposed of like other chemical. It is retained for silver recovery solution. Automatic process, daylight loader, fixing, what? Water wash and drying element. After finishing processing the plum, it must be dry under stem of air to prevent any of the drop of water stay on the surface of the plum and effect. Then is cleanliness. This session is powered by digital version 2.0.